So Abby slapped me across the face tonight, like that actually happened.